We're currently doing launch and recovery operations with Crix on an Army LCU. So right now, currently building the boats. And we're gonna go out into the water, link up with the LCU out there at Anchorage, and then we'll launch and recover off the bow ramp. So what's gonna happen is the Crix will stage off the bow of the ship. They'll drop the ramp, and one at a time, we'll land the Crix onto the bow ramp. They'll bring it up, and we'll recover those Crix onto the actual LCU itself. The reason it's important to train at night is obviously you are less vulnerable at night and you're more concealed in the darkness. So our ability to operate at night allows us to insert teams more stealthily and retain our element of surprise. So this is not a normal training event, but something we deemed as very important for the success of us being able to operate in a full mission profile environment.